it happen. Come on, people, get those hands up. All right, people have been asking us, Steve, forever and ever. How in the world do these guys learn how to do the street stuff? Where do they come from? What's their whole program about? Well, we're going to take you back a little bit grassroots right here, and we're going to show you how this is done. This is our buddy Gage. He's part of the Icon Infantry. He's coming up, and our buddy Gage from right here in Indianapolis, 12 years old, already back in school. Look at him, he's out there. Totally circle wheelies were his favorite thing.
I tell you what, it's incredible the talent that you guys have here tonight, and the stunt riders, the racers, they're getting younger and younger, more and more talented, more and more stunts. It's just something to truly see.
Well, Gage is out there walking around in that Honda 50 right there. He's got his Icon t-shirt on. He's got his Icon extra small helmet on, his beard shield. He looks just like Kyle Sliger in the future coming out.
It won't be long. He'll be up there with the best of them, and I can't wait to see what they come up with next.
I was watching. He's got all the little bike tricks on that bike. He's got the big drag bar on the back. He's got some pedals. He can move his feet around like a high-speed wheelie, one-footer, going back, touching the 12 bar on the back, scraping things up. What do you guys think about Kane so far, a little 12-year-old out there? Now, later in the show, we're going to watch him. Oh, up onto the bike from the big foot drag in the back. Kane is like an acrobat on that thing. Tough going to school and learning how to be one of the premier stunt riders, but it looks like this young man, his future is quite bright out there. Look at all the athleticism. These kids are just unbelievable. It's one-handed like, wheelies.
It's truly like gymnastics on two wheels.
It is. I'm telling you, he's going to be a future gold medalist if this doesn't work out for him. But I think he's got a bright future in the stunt world. Only 12 years old and warming things up.
bright future for the young man. Been doing a great job of keeping everybody entertained with his amazing bag of tricks. Stoppies, wheelies, high chair—he's been doing it all. We'll be right back.